Hello and welcome back. It's time for some more Rainmaker, and I've been on a bit of a losing streak lately, so let's see if we can shift that. Battle time! Same maps as before, Gobi Arena and Black Valley Skate Park. So yeah, pretty tricky maps, easy to lose on these, but yeah, we'll get in, see how we go. And we've got top 500 on our team. Ooh, they got those Tenna missiles fast, didn't they? Is it going to be a Tenna missile spammy game then? It's like double Tennas. Oh, I can't get up there. They're wiped. Quick match. Well done, team. +8. Let's go. Black Belly again. Rainmaker, make it rain! And they have a top 500 this time. I should have got that. Oh, this is bad. I didn't really want to jump then. I saw there's quite a few of the enemy team around, so. Same again, my movement's so bad against them. Someone's sharking maybe. Yeah, they were. I got a bit lucky getting a couple shots in on them. He killed me quick. Oh, carpal shots. No thank you, Stingray. Oh, the bomb got us. I did see it, but didn't think it was going to get us. This way. Dead. Thank you, armor. Oh, I didn't get them and they were weak as well. Reset, that's not so bad. There was someone in around here. Oh, just getting wrecked by them. Oh, it was a sploosh got us. I thought it was that... Uh-oh, this is dangerous. I thought it was that top 500 player. Well done, team. That was hectic. I think if, like, at the end there, when they pushed to our left, if they'd been trying to do that instead of come down half pipe, I think we would have lost that. But they didn't till the end, so... I mean, look at that, 6, absolutely shocking. Maybe get points. 21, that's not too bad. And over to Gobi. Is that lag I detect? Oh yes, it's lagging. Maybe lag on our team. Oh, double. Really don't want to be retreating all the way back, but there you go. Tenta missiles and stingrays. Quite a lethal combination. Getting a good lead now. Wasn't sure. Pick up, but should have backed up. Clash on the corner, ran into it like an idiot. And again. Oh, Got a little chance here, but we'll see. Yep, well done. Oh, they were above us. Thank you. Probably lost lead now. Oh no, 29th? No, maybe not, no. I didn't realise we'd scored that many points, so. Good helpful Stingray then. Ooh, I'm surprised they didn't jump out. So is this Clash in here? Oh, they're running for it. Well done. Oh, bombed off the Rainmaker. Okay, we need to be super careful. Oh, they didn't pop in time. Well done, team. Good game. Plus 8. And over to Gobi. Let's go. And against the top 500. I face them a lot of times and it's really tough playing against that what you call it, Splatling, that heavy. We're being way cautious on. I'm not picking up here. I knew there was two and I was probably gonna die, so at least I took one. The only thing is we had a chance. We had a chance to pick up and we didn't, that's the problem. Trying to keep their feet inked. Didn't even trade. they took the lead. I mean, it's not a great lead, but the way, like, we hadn't picked up much, so... still think we're in for a pretty tough time. We've got a DC, okay, that makes sense. Well, not necessarily makes sense, but... a contributing factor to why maybe we've not shifted it a bit more a couple times. But I don't know exactly. Yeah, I don't know when our DC kicked in, so... two of them there. Just got chased out by that bowler, really. Oh, what was that aim? Well, we had that DC and then that was that. As I say, I don't know when that kicked in though, so... I assume it won't affect us, I hope it doesn't. Zero, safe. Blackbelly Skate Park, let's go. Mode, Rainmaker, make it rain. Let's go. Okay, we've got enough bombs on us to get a quick pop, hopefully. And no. Okay, they're wiped. I was lucky to get both of them then. I saw them and just missed. Oh, that's a bomb there. Okay, two downs. We've got a chance. Wee chance to get a good... tried to shred him, but no luck. Okay, they're going half pipe. Oh no, that's bad. Well done. Done, just needed to get that out of there, so. I would have died to something coming behind him anyway, I think, but now we're in risky territory. Ugh. Second. Whoa, okay. Pay more attention. Don't know, I don't like half pipe, but what are you gonna do? Knew it was over, so that's that. Played okay, just let him in at the end. Unfortunate. Let's see how much damage it is though. Because that's the real thing. Let's see. Minus 18. Ugh. Over to Gobi. Let's go. Oh, I tracked him a little bit, but wasn't quick enough. So they get a good push here. I'm pretty sure I was hitting them, but didn't do anything. Cat's bot splash down. I didn't tag Rainmaker and I pinned myself up on that block. Oh, I should have just backed up. Someone on the corner here. Terrible. Just trying to rush to the Rainmaker. It's one of those, as they're dropping back and you get there and kill them, and they might give you a free win. So, and there wasn't much time to do anything else, so had to try. I feel this is gonna hurt. I think this is gonna be a big point loss, I think. I don't know why, I just think it is. Medium amount of loss. And over to Black Belly Skate Park, and pretty much maybe the last game, unless it's a quick knockout. We'll see. Whoa, is that a bit of lag then? That seemed like some strange ink suddenly appearing. Two down. Oh, ninja. Return fire on the Tenta missiles got us. Oh, there's some bizarre stuff going on here. Yeah, they could just be Japanese. They could actually be Japanese because there's definitely latency there. Set. We could have maybe pushed this at some point, but we haven't, so. Oh, I knew that they were there as well. That was silly. Okay, we've had a few chances, but not made the most of them. It was almost a repeat of last time. Gotta go to the Rainmaker. That's it. Oh well, I don't think I played too bad then, but we just didn't get a push. Let's see how damaging it was. Someone went 0-2. Don't think that's very fair. Well, there you go, the losing streak continues. That last game, yeah, it was pretty bad. I said, someone went 0-2. They went 0 kills, 11 deaths, and 2 specials. So I know sometimes, like, I'm pretty bad, but that's definitely not gonna... That's not going to help the cause to try and win. But that's how it goes. And I mean, I can't complain too much because most of the time, I'm definitely the problem in the team. So I'm not blaming anyone. It's just something to point out. It just gets a bit annoying when, like, I actually played a good game then. And with a little bit of help, we would have had a better chance anyway. But that's how it goes, especially in Rainmaker. So I'm not gonna go on about it. So yeah, once again, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Cheers, bye.